Alpine skiing junior Laurence St. Germain, a computer science major, is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. In her first collegiate action of the season, Laurence won the slalom race and finished sixth in the giant slalom at last weekend's UNH Carnival. For the 2016 First Team All-American, the slalom victory was the fifth win of her career on the EISA circuit, and it marked her ninth podium appearance as a Catamount. The Catamounts are set to host the UVM Carnival in Stowe this weekend. On Friday and Saturday, UVM will host the EISA circuit. Alpine races will take place at the Main Street course at Stowe Mountain Resort, while the Nordic races will be held at the Trapp Family Lodge.